The De La Salle Lady Spikers will look to clinch their third straight UAAP women's volleyball title when they take on the Ateneo Lady Eagles in Game 2 of the Season 75 finals this afternoon. For Game 2, La Salle coach Ramil De Jesus wants the Lady Spikers to showcase their dominant blocking defense. Over the weekend, the Lady Spikers rallied from a two-set deficit to defeat the Lady Eagles in five sets in Game 1 last Saturday at the Araneta Coliseum. The Lady Spikers showed championship poise and experience as they rallied to win in sets 3 and 4, then dominated set 5 to move one win closer to their third straight women's volleyball championship.